it is in a way almost a road movie. A lot of time is spent traveling. When Logan and our newfound companion and Charles are on a long journey across the United States. He's old, he's ill, but most importantly, he's dangerous. His powers are out of control and have to be controlled. So he's at peril, and the person who looks after him, mothers him, nurses him, supervises him, argues with him, picks him up off the floor when he's fallen down, is Logan. For Charles and Logan, the roles have been reversed. Essentially, you always felt that so long as Charles was attending to Logan and there with Logan, that the powers that Logan had would be controlled, would be kept contained. And that was partly Charles Xavier's job. She's a child who performs with the weight and seriousness and intensity and diversity of a very experienced and worldly actress. The film is full of unexpected events and attitudes and manners and relationships. And it's one of the, I think, the strongest appeals of the film, that it changes the ground rules of so much that we have become familiar with and fond of in this franchise. It's like a mirror has been turned the other way around and we're seeing something from a very different perspective. James has created a world which is recognizable and familiar and everyday and in its way commonplace and yet wrapped in this maelstrom of fear and excitement and danger and the need to escape. What you are doing and how you're doing it is all being absorbed, is so focused on by the director that nothing gets left out. So he can absorb or not absorb what he's being presented with. And for that reason alone, it was such a grand experience to be with James. And he makes me laugh like hell as well, which is always a bonus. It's very important to be clear that the Wolverine that you see in Logan is not a different man from the Wolverine that we've seen now over, what, 7 movies. Not at all. All of the elements that made Logan, Logan, Wolverine, Wolverine, are here in this movie. It's just that all the circumstances are changed, are different. And the life he is now compelled to lead requires him to have a different set of responses to what's going on.